Why are matcha whisks so fragile? This whisk, also called a chasen, is made out of a single piece of bamboo. The 100 small bristles are carefully carved so they can move through the water and aerate the tea. This creates a beautiful foam on top of the matcha and a lighter and smoother taste. You can soak the whisk before using it to make it more pliable and less likely to break.